The enemy wants to tempt you with sin and the fruit tree yielding fruit after his time, whose seed is in itself upon the earth, and it was so. God didn't creep. Every time God gets ready to make grass, he doesn't come down and say, let there be grass. He creates it one time, and once he creates it, it starts a cycle. And once the cycle is set into motion, it can go on for years and years and years and years and years, if you understand the cycle. And the cycle is based on the premise of a seed, that everything in life reproduces after its own time. That's why the Apostle Paul counseled the early church that when you mark people and find them not to be of the faith, he said, put them out. I know we don't do it anymore, but he said, disconnect, disfellowship, disassociate, because Paul understood cycles. And when you start getting corruption in your church, he said, a little leavening, leaveneth the entire lump. Anything that's in there will reproduce after its own time. A black man can't produce a Japanese baby. You can only reproduce what you already are. And whatever's in you is going to be birthed somewhere in your life. And listen at me, Pastor, if you want to break the cycle of gossip and hatred and malice and strife in your church, somewhere in your church, there's a plant that the enemy planted somewhere in that choir, somewhere on that usher board, somewhere on that board, somewhere on that committee. Something is giving birth in your church that's about to drive you crazy, but you can break the cycle. Tell somebody, say, break it.
Listen to me.
Everything reproduces after its own kind. Jealousy reproduces after its own kind. Hypocrisy reproduces after its own kind. Envy reproduces after its own kind. And in order to reproduce, you got to have a partner. And that's why black people always get together. The gossips always meet the gossip. I don't care if you got 20,000 members in your church. If a liar comes in your church, they'll find the other liar in that church. They'll get together. They'll start coming to church together. But you don't even know.
T.D. Jakes, Stand Passes from G. Yeah.
And they'll start having house meetings and prayer meetings and Bible classes in the car and coffee shop prayer services. And yeah, they'll get some people born, but the fruit that is born will look just like the parent that birthed it. I'm not going to meddle with that. While you're in Genesis, run on over to the 8th chapter, the 22nd verse, and let's look at that. Look at somebody, say, it's going to break. No devil trying to start something, but it's going to break. Genesis 8:22 said, while the earth remaineth, seed time and harvest, cold and heat, summer and winter, day and night shall not cease. All the writer is saying is, as long as there's an earth, there's going to be cycles. There's going to be cycles. Some of you missed your blessing last time, and the devil's telling you it's over, but the devil is a lie. If you just wait on the Lord and renew your strength and mount up on wings like eagles and run and not be weary and walk and not faint, you're going to get another chance. Tell somebody, tell them, this time I'm going all the way.
This time I'm going all the way.
Everything has a cycle. Everything has a cycle. Going back to the 5th chapter of the book of Genesis, I'll show you something quickly. The creation operates on a cycle. In the 5th chapter of the book of Genesis, it says, this is the book of the generations of Adam. In the day that God created man, in the likeness of God made he him. Male and female created he them, and blessed them. Somebody say blessed. Yeah. See, whatever God does, there's a blessing on it. Mm-hmm. Whatever we do, it's not blessed, but if it's God, there's a blessing on it. Mm-hmm. Quit doing things and asking God to bless it. Get on your knees and ask God, what is he doing? Because whatever God is already doing, it's already blessed. Mm-hmm. God ain't gonna bless your program, God's gonna bless his program. So if you wanna be blessed, all you gotta do is get in the program that he's already got going. Because God speaks is already blessed. That's why the devil hadn't been able to curse you. Because if God said, let there be in your life, no weapon formed against you shall be able to prosper. Touch three people.